You know, my neighborhood is the HCI neighborhood, right? So in one day, I saw my colleague John Zimmerman walk by. I saw Bob Krautrock walk by. Also, I saw Chico Asakala walk by. And so it's been really fun to kind of see in this kind of weird way when we're also disconnected, how present and local and connected we sort of are, right? In a way that for whatever reason, maybe because people weren't in their neighborhoods as much, I didn't see as much when we were, say, all at work together.
Well, my favorite thing has been there's a community of chalk artists, by which I mean five-year-olds, who have been wandering around the neighborhood leaving messages for each other. So every morning we go out to check to see if any of her friends have come by and written messages to her. And they can all write in letters that are about this big. So the sidewalk is a perfect medium for them to express themselves. So when other kids go for walks, they'll leave messages for my daughter, and she and my husband will go for walks. And because of course I can't walk very far, but he'll take her for walks and they'll leave messages for the other kids in the neighborhood and draw things for them. And it's a really charming way of creating community when you can't see people face to face. And we get a lot of people looking very puzzled at our sidewalk as they walk by our house.
So I work in the living room because like I like to separate my working space from like where I sleep and do other stuff. And so my dad works in the kitchen eating area. And so between us, there's no door. So every time he has a meeting, I can like hear every single thing that he says. And so a few weeks ago, he kept saying like IPv4, IPv6. And then like, I'm like, why do you keep saying these letters and numbers all the time? And then literally the day after I heard that meeting in class, I like learned about IPv4 and IPv6. And I was like, wow, I actually understand what's happening in your meetings. Like maybe I can work there someday too.
On day two of work from home, in our shared office, when we spent a day both being on calls and Zooms, I realized this was not going to work. So I woke up on the third day and said, I love you, but I'm moving out. And we carried my desk down into the sunroom, and this is a much better setup. I agree. It's definitely the nicest room in the house. I win. Yay.
My feet are in my slippers, but my heart is in the work.
My feet are on a heated footrest, but my heart is in the work.